All right, guys, so I'm going to show you a transfer data from your PS4 to your PS5. Now, you can do this the first time you boot up your PS5, but if you skip that screen like I did, then I'll show you how to get back to it. Now, all you're going to do for this, guys, is just turn on both systems. Next, you're going to make sure they're on the same Wi-Fi network, or even better if you have an Ethernet, then just connect to the back of them, connect both of them up, because that's going to be much faster. All right, so for your PS5 in the top right, just press on settings. And then you're going to scroll down to system. Now, select the first option, system software. And then scroll down and press on data transfer. All right, so let's press continue. And once again, make sure your PS4 and PS5 are on the same Wi-Fi. Or if you have an Ethernet, then that's even better. And just press continue. All right, so now it's searching for the PS4. And it's going to give us 5 minutes to press the button. So just press this for a second. All right, so the first screen is save data. Now, this is just a save data, so they're small files. I did this earlier and I just did all of it because it was 2 gigabytes. But yeah, this I would just do select all. And then press next. So from here, these are the actual games. These are obviously much larger files. So just for example, we have GTA 5, almost 80 gigs. So when I tried it earlier, it was gonna take like 45 minutes. So I'll just do Hulu. You can also select all. But yeah, for Wi-Fi, it's going to take a while. Not for Hulu, though. This is a small file. All right, so the console restarted. Now, what you want to do, guys, is press the PlayStation button on your controller. And then you're going to press on downloads, uploads. So you guys see it's just about finished here. All right, so now we should find that if we just go under media. Yep, right there. All right, guys, so hopefully this helped out.